Hello and welcome back to another Let's Play IL-2 Sturmovik, hardcore mode, where I have not yet died, although the last mission was incredibly fucking close. Now, if you'll notice, I didn't notice this when I was recording the ending of the last mission, but if you'll notice, Ensign Major will lead the second flight, and Aviation Pilot First Class Fox will fly in his wing. So it looks like Runkel, Tordovich, Flanning, and McCall will be flying the bombing mission, and I will be, or maybe not. Because these guys are fighter pilots. So, I've got my own wing now. It's just a little test wing to see how I do. But I will be in command of Pilot First Class Fox. So, our F4 F4s need your assistance once more. Be advised, do not engage. So I'm supposed to escort these ones. Now, I don't know. I think these ones here... Oh, they can't have bombs. Okay, so we can have bombs, but they can't. I'm not going to go with any bombs here. I'm going to go with the default. We're just going to escort some bombers. I don't know, we have to find some bombers somewhere. I don't know. We're just going to... Oh, I'm going to change my aircraft and get the old skin back, because I didn't like this new one. Well, see, I may be taking off from a different carrier than the other flight that we'll be going with, but I'm quite happy that we have our own... wing with which to command. So Fox will be my wing. Double wing damage. Do a barrel roll. That is the only time you'll ever hear me say that overplayed crap in this series. Okay, so my wings are up. Are they in the DeLorean position? I can't see my friends. Alright, yeah, these guys do not have bombs. None of us have bombs. But it looks like we're going to be escorting these folks here. Unless those guys there are the bombers we're supposed to be escorting. Let me go look. No, that's another ship. It's the other carrier. Yeah, both carriers have full wings on them. Oops, I need to put my wings out. Okay, so this carrier's got another flight on it, and they have... I can't tell if they have bombs or not. They do have bombs! Okay. So we're supposed to escort this flight of 6 planes with bombs. Now I just gotta wait for my turn to take off. Probably should put my flaps in the takeoff position. Whoa! We're in some kind of crazy battle formation. Wait for us, guys. Wait for us. Engine is idling. Oh no, they're doing the crazy launch order. I'm gonna try to go first. I'm gonna actually request permission to take off. Take off clearance.
White leader, this is ground control, stand by.
Alright. Oops. There we go. Oh, he wanted me to stand by. Maybe I should have stood by, I don't know. Oh god, I'm gonna go off the... stay up, stay up, stay up. There we go. I am white leader. Sweet, we have our own squadron. How's that guy doing? Is he coming off? Yeah, he's coming off right now. I probably should have waited for him. So, over there... launching off that carrier is the wing of fighters that are carrying bombs that we need to escort.
Heading 330.
I think that's one of them there.
01.
Can't tell, but still. Alright. So now, if I go to wingman commands, I can give him orders. Yay! I'm going to put on autopilot here and allow my wing to go and do its waypoint thing. Okay, so we're escorting all these guys here. It looks like there's a flight of Japanese planes nearby. What we ought to do is get height and altitude on these guys. And if anybody tries to fuck with our bombers, our fighters with bombs on them, we are on the rear guard, so we need to... make sure that they are allowed to carry out their mission and stay with them at all costs. So, there's one wing over there. Should be another wing somewhere. Yeah, that's their wing of six there. And then I've got my guy here. Now, whoopsie. Oopsie daisies. Let's get control of the situation. Alright, now, wingman. Wait, no. We are pair two. Navigation. No, no, that's not what I want. Tactical. Loosen the formation. We are going to fly in a line abreast, so we can attack bombers at the same time. He should stay, I think, over there. Yeah, he's getting there. Alright, boy. Now, where are our guys? They are way... I need to trim my flaps, because we are pulling up. And I need to keep up with them. We are going quite fast, though, so that's good. There we go. Where are you guys going? Okay, so the ones going in a straight line are the bombers, and then the escorts over there are turning. So there's our bomber squad, right there. You can't really see them, but they're there. There's six of them. And I need to stay above and behind them.
Heading one,
shouldn't be too hard, right?
Zero. Altitude 10. Attention, fighters, get
they're coming
ahead.
Right at us. There they are. I think. Okay.
This is six. Roger, I got you.
Yeah, they're right there. Oh, God. We're not supposed to get into a dogfight, but... Oh, yeah! I'm gonna see if we can take any of these guys out before we get into too much shit. Alright.
Number one, good deal is going down.
Me and my wingman can double team this guy because we've got him in a line abreast formation. Let me take a look and see where our squadron of... Oh, that guy over there needs help. I'm gonna go after him. That is one of our guys. Should be followed by a Japanese fighter. Yeah, there it is, right above me. No, that's an American. Let's see who he's... Ah, there we go. Whoa, guys, whoa, be fucking careful. I'm gonna get some altitude, see if I can find a place to swoop down on some people. I'm pretty sure that guy is taken care of. So I'm gonna turn it around. There's a Japanese fighter. Roll it over. Where'd he go? Oh shit! Fuck! Okay. That was almost dangerous.
Altitude 1-5. Heading.
So I've got to build up some speed, see if I can find these guys. That's my wingman, I think.
Number one.
This is one. Anybody? Need some help over here. I'll be right
Bandit
there.
At my 6 o'clock? Or 5 o'clock? Is that what he said?
Number two.
Oh god, two of our guys just collided in midair.
I've had fire bailing out. 7 o'clock. I got one.
More fighters at 7 o'clock. I'm going to do a roll here. Check my 6. Okay, that's just my wingman. I think I see a Japanese plane right here. I No, I still don't see any of them. It's one of our guys. It's another one. So our only losses have been due to a fatal collision so far. There we go. Alright, next time on Let's Play IL-2 Sturmovik, I'm going to engage these Japanese fighters right here.